you don't go into someone's house and start dropping bombs unless you're picking a fight.
Wasn't Kong the one who killed your friend?
No. One of them did.
Kong's God on the island. But the devils live below us.
And what are they called?
The Iwis won't speak their name. But I call them skull crawlers.
Why?
Because it sounds neat.
Okay.
Look, I just made that name up. I'm trying to scare you.
I'm fine calling them that. Are you cool with it?
Yeah, that seems like
a good, I like the name, like a, so great name. I think you...
Never said that name out loud before. It sounds stupid now that I say. Just, you call them whatever you want.
The big lizard things. Nasty. They come from the vents, deep down. That's why Kong got so mad. Those bombs woke up a bunch of them. Tell you what, you're lucky he's out there too, or you wouldn't have made it this far. Crafty bastards, mean as hell. You can handle them as long as he gets to them when they're still small. You don't want to wake up the big one.
How big is it?
It's bigger. It wiped out his whole family. Kong's the last of his kind, but he's still growing, and you better hope he does. As the Iwi say, once Kong goes, then the big one comes up. And it's good night, Irene.
Listen, there's a refueling team coming to the north end of the island in 3 days.
You should come with us.
To the north end of the island.
We're gonna get out of here.
In 3 days?
Yes.
You can't get to the north end in 3 days. Possible. That's it. No way. At least not on foot.
That is one ugly-ass bird.
Dear Billy, this place is hell.
And monsters exist. Under beds and signing paychecks.
Come on, man. Seems like...
Maybe he wants to go kill that ape instead of get us off this island. Yeah. Are we even gonna make it?
Make what?
The X-Fill. We gotta be there in 3 days.
We'll make it. We're gonna make it.
Yeah, Cobalt, what happens if Chapman's not...
Colonel said he's there. He's there.